Hello, so yeah, I would like to share my experience with Sana, and she's an amazing mentor. She is really supportive, and she has been supportive of me during periods when I struggled with my past, and well, I went through a lot of bad situations, and she really accepted me the way I was, and I mean, I couldn't accept myself. I didn't like myself at all, and I didn't know how to manage situations, and she knew how to lead the session very well, so I wouldn't get caught in the story too much because I always tend to talk a lot. And also she provided, she kind of pushed me to understand what is it what I needed that time and what was the best thing for me at the moment. And we did lots of nice meditation practices, and yeah, just the whole compassion of hers, it really, that feeling she gave to me that time, I think was the most beautiful experience, you know, in the whole session. I mean, she's very knowledgeable, she knows what she's doing and stuff like that, but you know, this compassion and how she can accept a person, how she could... She really, if she says something, she really means that. If she says, like, I feel sorry for you because you went through this and that, she really means that, and you can feel it, you can sense it, you don't need to, you don't think in your head, like, oh, maybe she said that because kind of she has to know. She really means that, and she helps, she supports, she guides, and she always sees a positive side of any situation. And I had lots of struggles with the opposite sex in the past, and I would consult with her. I would feel insecure or something bad would happen, and I tried to manage myself first. And then I would contact her, and I was like, look, this is what happened, and I really feel insecure. I don't know what to do. I mean, I'm lost. And she would ask questions that I really needed to hear that moment, and I wouldn't think about them myself. So she would ask questions. She would give me this, again, feeling of support and acceptance. And at the same time, she would push me in a nice and loving and caring way. So... work with my issues and handle them and just take a good care of myself. So during the sessions, I started respecting myself better and focusing more on opportunities instead of being wrapped in anxiety or any negative emotions, whatever it is. And you know, emotions, they come and go, but I'm not anxious anymore. I don't care about the past. I let it go. We worked a lot with forgiveness, especially some months ago. I couldn't forgive myself. I couldn't forgive certain people in my life. And yeah, Sana guided me really well. She supported me very well during this period of time. So yeah, I would definitely recommend you, Sana, especially if you're struggling with your past or you're anxious, or you can't focus on this present moment, or you simply have too many thoughts in your head. You know, she is the one who will help you to break through this thing. So yeah, that was my short reflection, and hope you enjoyed. Thank you. Bye bye.